Once upon a time, a bear called Banjo, a rather loud called Kazooie, and an unpleasant witch called Gruntilda. When Banjo's sister was kidnapped, the bear and bird rescue her from the depths of the air. Overcome perils and speech impediments, tumbling, she was nothing if not persistent, and surprising noble rose from her grave for round two. Our brave heroes once again stood in her way, and this sent showdown ended just as badly for Gruntilda, who really should have quit while she's ahead. Many years have passed and rains in Spiral Mountain. So what became of the bear, the bird, and the witch?
Oh, come.